Hello friends, thank you for watching this video. Secondly, I will be telling you how you can easily turn on the restricted mode in YouTube for certain videos and content. You know, safe search is mostly very good, well-versed idea when you're searching or browsing something on the internet. Likewise, in YouTube there are some inappropriate content or some content which are flagged, which is not good for all types of people, certain age limitations. So these are the some of the restrictions which are made on YouTube. So if you want to be away from these kind of restrictions, you can enable the restriction mode which is available on YouTube. For this, in this video I'll be showing you how you can turn on the restricted mode in your Android device. So in that, you have to install the YouTube application from the Google Play Store. Once install the application, you can open the application of YouTube. Sign into the Google sign into the YouTube application. Once signed in, you can click on, see, I have already signed in. Click on the settings on the top right hand corner. In settings, click on general. In general, you can find the restricted mode which allows you to hide the videos that may contain inappropriate content flagged by users and other signals. No filter is 100% accurate, but it should help you avoid most inappropriate content. So I'll be turning this on. This is how you can enable the restricted mode. Once you enable this, you can go back and you can normally browse your YouTube. You'll be safe from the restrictions or any restricted videos posing any kind of danger. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Do subscribe.